Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, my name is Yasmin. I'm here with Sage and Gabe. So today's video, I'm here gonna be like some shoe shopping for my dolls because it's almost gonna be summer, so they need to get some new shoes. So right now, I'm in the shoe shop and we're gonna find some shoes for my dolls. And yeah, so I'm really excited. So let's begin. Alright, so I bring this bag here so I can hold some of the shoes, like sandals probably. So yeah, and then we're gonna find some shoes here, so down in this area, and then I'm gonna go to the top. So right now you can see a bunch of boots. I don't think we'll be needing some boots because it's gonna be summer, but the boots we will be needing some gardener boots for Sage because Sage wants to garden. So we're gonna get these gardener boots for her, and we're just gonna see if it fits on her. So I really like these boots. These are really, really adorable. So here's the bottom of it, and then there's like the ties, and here's the inside. So we're gonna put these on her. So I'm right here with Sage. I'm gonna see if these fit. So I'm gonna put these boots on her, do the right size for her. And we're gonna also test it out if she can really walk on these, if these are perfect for her, or she can garden with. So I'm just gonna press it in there. This is really hard. Okay, there. Now the next foot. The boots and like foot. And if we put boots in the animation dolls, it can be pretty tight and pretty hard. So yeah. Okay, finally, there we go. So these are the boots that looks on her. These boots look really cute, but like, you're definitely gonna get these boots for Sage. So I'm gonna take them out. And yeah. Let's just take them out. So I took them out of her and we're gonna get these boots. So I'm gonna put it right here for now. And then now we need to get some boy shoes for Gabe. So we're gonna get some good boy shoes for Gabe and for the other dolls. So we're gonna go back to the shoes aisle. So yeah. All right, so I've only found like two pair of boy shoes, but this shoes is perfect for Gabe because he loves to surf, and this will be perfect for him and perfect for the beach. So I think this will look really cute. It's orange and I think this will definitely fit on him. It's like my favorite pair of boy shoes. So I'm gonna put this on Gabe. So I really, really like this. So I'm here with Gabe. I'm gonna put these shoes on to make sure if they fit or not. So this like the shoes. These kind of shoes can easily be put on. You can easily put them on. So the allergy doll boots is kind of hard, but these looks so easy to put on. So there. This is what they look like on him. He has his forward and his back. I think they fit perfectly. So we're gonna get this for Gabe, and now I'm gonna take it out and then put it in the pile of the things we're gonna buy. So yeah. So I think I'm looking like I wanna get these slippers for Holy Coral because it's like a really bendy material, and I really like that. Anything that would be perfect for her. So here's the bottom of it, and then here's the top. There's like some teal with some like brown on it. So I think that would be really cute. And I think this would be perfect because I really like it. And like in the sides, there's basically these buttons. So if you guys can see, there's these buttons. So you can see, attach it if it fits. You can feel like Little Girl dolls or other machines. More like American Girls or like Journey Girls, like All My Life as. So I'm gonna put them in the pile. This is gonna be perfect for Coral. So we're gonna get that for Coral. Now I'm planning to get like some like Mario shoes. I think this shoes will be perfect for Mario because she really will be getting some slippers because she basically has a lot of chores at home. So we're just gonna get these slippers on her. And these are really cute. So blue slippers, and we're gonna get that. We're gonna get that. So okay, so now I also think that I should probably get these shoes for Raphael because Raphael will be needing some sneakers, and these are the only boy shoes that I just found. So we're gonna get this for Raphael. These lime green laces with some white in the bottom and then some dark blue. So I'm gonna put that in here. Okay, I'm probably gonna get one more pair of shoes. how many shoes do we have? Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and you get 2 more. Okay, so I think I'm planning to get these slippers, probably for Carl also, or the other dolls, because they can probably go diving, and I think they can make it really great. So I'm thinking I'm going to get these. This is also going to put up for Carl. So there we go, and I'm going to get these. These are really cute. Look for running also. I think this will put up for Leslie for cheer practice or the other dolls. So it's like pink with blue and some lime in the bottom. Kind of matches just like Raphael's shoes. And we're probably going to get one more. So these will probably be for Leslie, so for cheer practice, and I think this will go perfect with her. So these are red plain slippers. So there's this shoes we're gonna be getting for my dolls. So yeah. So here's like the shoes and everything. There's even this box here that I can put some of the shoes in. So we're gonna see which one fits in this bag first. So I'm probably gonna put like these coral shoes in, because these are pretty thin, so I think that would be great. Put it in the bag. And then probably Gabe's shoes, these slippers. I think these slippers will be really great to put in. So I'm gonna put that in the bag. I think that's probably gonna be all, cause it's gonna be pretty full soon. So this bag doesn't hold that much, but it holds a lot, and really, really like that. Okay, now the box, I'm planning to probably put these shoes probably will, see if it fits or not. If it doesn't, I'll probably find another pair of shoes to fit in here. It does fit. Okay, so I'm gonna just check these out, everything out. So yeah. So I'm then checked out and all. So I just checked out the shoes, and yeah. So right now they're done trying the shoes. We're gonna probably go to McDonald's, because they said they want to go to McDonald's. So we're gonna go to McDonald's right now, and they're gonna get like some food, and they're gonna try on the shoes. The other dolls are just gonna go try on the shoes. So I'm really excited, so let's go to McDonald's. Right now we're in front of McDonald's. They're just gonna look at the menu and see what they want. So yeah, they said they wanted a cheeseburger and a Big Mac, and they want some yogurt and some grape juice. So now they're gonna pick if they want like a snack or like a toy. So they're gonna pick out, and yeah. Okay, so they said they wanted a snack with their lunch because they're quite pretty hungry. So now I'm gonna tell it to the employee. So right here is Maria as the employee working at McDonald's. Hi, what would you like? We would like one Big Mac, one cheeseburger, some grape juice and some yogurt, and we will like an extra snack with it. Okay, coming right up. All right, thank you. So we have to wait in line, and yeah. So your number will be 457. You can just wait in line right now. So yeah. Okay, thank you. You're welcome. So they called our number. So now they're gonna pack everything. So we have here, this is a burger. We're about to call our number. And we got these pickles. Well, actually, we're gonna put these lettuce. And these lettuce. These meats, some pickles, and then like some tomatoes probably. And then here's the top of the bun. We're done with the Big Mac. So I'm put that in the table. So now I'm gonna go with the cheeseburger. So you got this meat, we put the lettuce, I don't know. And then we're gonna put the meat, we're gonna put the cheese on top, and then we'll put the pickles. So then we're done with Sage's and Sage and Gabe's lunch. And then we have here some grape juice ready. And then some yogurt. We're gonna put that in. We're gonna put that on the table, and then they're just gonna wrap it and all. And yeah, they're done like wrapping. So now I'm gonna get it put in the bag. So here is like the Big Mac and then the napkin. So I'm gonna put the Big Mac in here. This bag. So, there's green apple, and then there's this strawberry. So, these kind of shoes are really delicious. I'm gonna go head home, and I'll see you guys when we go head home, because they're gonna eat, and they're gonna try on their new shoes. So, see you when we're done, like, we're at home. So I'm gonna snap my fingers in 3, 2, 1. All right, so now we're here at home. We're in the backyard. We put the McDonald's tray here, and then here's the shoes I got, and I put the shoes out of, I took out the shoes out of its packaging. So yeah, but I did not take the shoes in the bag and box, but I'm going to do right now. But right now, they're just going to eat the McDonald's, and I'm going to go get the plates, and I'm going to set up the cutlery and everything. So, see you when I'm getting everything. So I'm done with getting the cutlery, I got the plates, and I got the cups. So now I'm going to be putting the snacks in there. So I'm just going to put just these snacks right here so I can grab which one they want. And then I have here a big Mexican cheeseburger. This is gonna be for Sage. Sage doesn't like Big Mac because it's gonna be too big for her. So this is Gabe's Big Mac. I'm gonna wrap that later. Napkin. We also got the napkin box, dish box down there. Mostly, I think Gabe or Sage will be needing a napkin because basically Gabe has a big boil, so we'll drop. But he can always drop in this, and also Sage will be needing, but they Sage doesn't get really drop that much. But I got a napkin and then some like strawberry yogurt, and last of all some like grape juice. So this is gonna be for Gabe, and I'm gonna move that to the side. I'm gonna put the napkins in the side right here, and this yogurt's for Sage, and then I think that'll be perfect. I also need to put some water on Sage's glass and unwrap everything. So yeah. So I want to grab like the cup right here, and then here's this water bottle. Then also here's this Big Mac that I want to unwrap with you guys. So let's just open it. So I just packed this really nice. So here is his Big Mac. He has like some tomatoes, pickles, beef, and like some lettuce. So I'm gonna put this on the table. So I just put the Big Mac. So now I need to put the water and all. So I'm just gonna put the water. So I just put the cup right here. And I have his water bottle. I'm gonna put the water in. To put it, because maybe real part I like put the actual water in the cup. So let's just do it. Okay, so I'm gonna open the water bottle. I'm gonna put the water. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of water right now. Like, I'm gonna close this now. I just put some back because it was too much. So now I'm just gonna put it right here in the table. So that's it with this video. I hope you liked the video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe and hit the button so you can notify when I post a new video.